it's like fuel in the tank for me. Because one, there's a broad range of topics discussed here, things that are very technical, new technologies. Clearly, we're in a world right now where virtual reality, everybody's wondering what is that going to be. But as important is sitting and having conversations with people who are working in the industry at other studios, some working in live action. All of that is in the mix of affecting the work that I do.